graduate students who's now a teacher. And it's a beautiful poem. She has a science and artistic background, and you can sense that in the way she describes it. And I think this is the best description of dance that I have ever read in my life. Between my skin and my bones, there is light, an absence of light. Black and white body inhaling light, negatives printed somewhere. Between my skin and my bones, there is a dark room, secret room, silent room. Between my skin and my bones, there are sensitive cells that capture all that escapes me, that captures forms without point, lines, surfaces, or volumes, that captures words without letters. Between my skin and my bones, there is a magic fluid that brings inside out the latent poetic, that transforms black into white and white into black. Where is the eye looking at me? Where is the eye trying to freeze in time a fraction of a second of myself? That is trying to steal a fraction of a second of my life. While I move, while I try to forget myself, while my body prints in time and space,